Welcome to raigurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to play cards in Rally. So whenever we are working with any projects, it's always required to manage our card system to see or visually how it will appeal when we are working within our project management tool. So we'll show you practically how we can manage our card in Rally board. So for doing so, we have to navigate into the track and from there select team boards. Team boards will help to see the cards. So these are the cards which is displaying on screen. So US6, US5, US7, US8, these are the user story which contains some detail. Now to showcase the cards within our system, we need to manage these cards accordingly. Let's see, we want to showcase this as a block. Simply, we will click on this and this will be blocked. Here, we have to specify the reason why this card is blocked or why this activity will be blocked. So once we'll specify the reason, this will be added under block sections. Here, we can see this is in ready status. Whenever we click on this, it will showcase the ready status. Now we also have several options which we can perform it. Let's say I want to move into the in progress. Rather than going inside this card, we can directly move into the any of the column and this will move or allocate that bucket. Even we can see it in the again reverted back. Now here we have multiple options, like if you want to edit, simply click on edit and this will navigate us to edit port where we can change any of the informations whenever you want. Here also you will have status as ready or blocked. Exactly similar way, we also have several other options. So let me close this and here we will see the pin options. Whenever we click on pin, this user story will be pinned within this board. So I will remove it whenever I want. But if I want to remove it from the pin options, we have to navigate into the board and from there we can unpin it. Now we can make as this highest rank. Whenever we want, we can make it this board or this card as in highest rank. We can also perform lowest rank. Whenever we want, we can add it to lowest rank. So this is how we can play along with this card to manage our different sections. If you want to delete at any point of time, we will simply able to delete it. There are several other options are also available. So here we can showcase multiple fields. So within this card, let's say I want to showcase the owner name. So once I will select this owner name, I will be able to see the card descriptions where we will have this show fields available. So that is the owner of that person or of that card. I will simply remove this. This is a part of filter. So I'm removing this and this card will be available for me. Again, we'll navigate into the board section. So from there, we will have those options available. Here we can see the owner name. Other than that, we will also have different sections where we can customize our cards. So these customizations will be available within this settings tab. So here, these are all our informations which is available for card sections where we can customize play along with this card within a Rally. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.